seriously, let's all gather around to support the happy couple in their first dance as husband and wife.
I don't want to do it. Everyone thinks they're an expert because they're dancing with the stars.
No one's going to be thinking that, babe. All they're going to be thinking is how romantic it is. Promise.
Ladies and gentlemen, dancing the waltz, it's Mel and Shane.
Lovely couple, don't they?
Beautiful, beautiful. That frame's a little soft, though.
Oh, I was going to say, his hands need work.
Bro, his hair leads are making me cringe.
Yeah, man, just lead with the front of your foot.
It's not even gliding out there, bro.
That's because she's taking the lead.
They are definitely judging us.
They love us. And look at your mum, she's so happy. She's crying.
Why isn't she extending her neck more? We want to see her elegant, long neckline.
I expected more from them.
Oh, I disagree. I mean, they've put themselves out there. I think they look great.
I'm sorry. I'm just looking for technique. What do you guys think?
Honestly, I'm just here for the free booze.
And the food.
I'm not here to judge the dancing, but her hair is terrible.
Fair enough.
Oh, guys, disappointing results here from the judges.
Yeah. I mean, I don't even know why I'm being judged in the first place. This is my wedding.
Although, to be honest, babe, your frame was a bit off.
What the f***?
I'm trying to follow your lead, which is pretty much
not... Oh, were you? Yeah. Were you? Well, why are you letting me lead? What do you want me to lead? Wait a minute.
Well done, Ben.
Thank you.
Well done. Almost as good as David Seymour.
I do like about Dancing with the Stars, they sound like a room full of mums, but they get so angry when someone